Okay, my name is Matt, I'm 20 years old, and I play bass guitar for Dive.
How do you feel about how you're comparing against bands at the moment, like Oasis or Blur or whatever?
Well, basically, the band's chemistry is really good. We've got great songs, we kick ass live.
The thing that I like about it is that it incorporates many different types of music.
You have to write a lot of shit songs, and then write some good ones eventually.
In a nutshell, man.
Agreed.
How short?
Make it what?
Really short.
How short? I think you should only have like two fills. Well, it depends how long we're at.
Yeah.
We'll just play it and see how it feels. And see when
we'll play. Are we going to have a break every three? I think that will get monotonous.
Yeah, we can't have a break every three. I say like...
Every six, man.
That's what I did.
Down a bit in my head. Can you set the drums though? Am I getting pissed?